All right.
Let's do it.
Sweet.
Three.
Three. All right. Oh, four. Shit. Second.
Okay. One cut?
Yeah. Why not? Let's do it. Star Eater Turbo.
You two missed a moment where Star Eater did his thing.
Star Eater, man.
Ate the whole galaxy.
Well, I'm gonna just show the camera this.
For sure.
You can take a look at my hand. Sets and passes. Alrighty.
We're 2002 up in 12.
Right?
I don't.
Alright, let's get things kicked off the right way. Kaiju Slumber. Oh, I hate Buster Drake. Okay, yeah, and you get a search off that.
Well, technically, I have to wait for the activation result.
You do.
Let me guess.
Jizukiru.
Oh, man, I couldn't.
And you're going to get... Hold up, I got to find you. It's coming. Or Gipseal. All right, go for your search.
It doesn't matter why I search. I can search anything.
Can't you only get a Union Monster? No, it's just one Light Machine.
No. Union. It was Light Machine. It was
put the yard up just a little bit then.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Or this is extra?
Yes.
Okay, never mind.
Well, actually, I got my... Well, yeah. And this is my grave. Can you see the grave?
Now we can.
Cool.
So there's the bottom of the screen for you.
Perfect.
That helps out.
Yeah. Perfect. Now that we got that all set up, Alright, I'm gonna attack.
And I take 1100.
1100, so you're at 69. Cool. Maturity of all of us. All time high, man. I'm gonna set one card. Inherent summon Exodius. Shuffle.
That's cute.
Shuffle him.
The Super Saiyan percentage, or the Super Saiyan number.
There you go. And I'm gonna overlay. Do you need to shuffle that again since that card fell out?
No, I'm more sure neat of us than it was.
Overlay. Real cannon. Defense mode. And.
Rail Cannon's the detach deal damage?
No, he's the detach, protect one monster and make it unaffected by everything.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to do the damage one, but not always.
Okay.
Set two, pass.
With a name like Rail Cannon, you would think.
I know, right? Yeah, the other one is Real Cannon too, so I got him also. I only play him, he's like souped up Gagaga Cowboy.
That's a good way of putting it.
Don't forget to mill too.
I know. Actually, milling sometimes the best part.
Quick draw. All right.
Mill my card. Okay. That's
not a bad mill at all.
Pitch the special.
Yep.
Ta-da.
Special.
Yeah.
Overlay?
Yeah.
Feels good, right? Anything?
Yes. Compulse.
Okay. Do you mind if I see that?
My extra?
Oh, just that one. I was just curious.
Little Cyber Dragon Nova. You can do it. Go for Buster. Go for Buster.
Pass.
I'm just gonna
play at home.
Estoy sorprendido, señor. All right, we'll switch my boy here to attack. Swing for 32. Okay, so that's 32 plus 11, 43. So you have 37. In my turn.
Draw. No jam today. Now I'll wait and see.
Okay.
I promise to anyone who's watching, this is not ABC.
Hey, nothing wrong with playing some ABC. I actually like playing against ABC. I think it's fun.
Okay, this is good. Anything to it, Summer?
No.
It's always sad to see the ABC player. Oh, no, I'll wait till you guys are done.
A fact?
Valor.
I just called that for a reason. Pass. Wasn't expecting Valor, actually.
The old Valor, man, catch people off guard. Alright, I'm gonna... Normal, Night Express Knight.
Yeah.
You know his effect.
Yeah, I played Train before.
Cool. Forbidden Chalice on Night Express Knight.
Excuse me.
This I'll is... play.
I had this in hand, that's why. That's why I discarded limited removal, because I thought you were gonna.
You wanted to bait my number 81. I was afraid of that, so I was like, I'm gonna go with the Valor instead.
You good?
You good to go?
Let's do it. Alrighty. Draw. Heh. Awesome. Set one pass.
Okay. But I still see something. MST?
Well played. Oh, man.
That does sound scary.
That...
it's just...
Oh, it killed me to lose that all of it.
Breaks the soul.
I was afraid of Twin Twister. I'm like, man.
Normal effect.
Okay, what does he do?
Becomes level 5. Or Cyber Dragon becomes level 5. He's counted as Cyber Dragon on the field.
Alright.
Instant?
Yep. Wait, but you... Panzer.
I can only summon machines.
Right. Nova, I'm guessing? Nova.
21? Pass.
I'll eat it. Pass with the Nova. Interesting strategy. Old strategy, Cotton.
Insert shenanigans here.
So I'm at 59. I set this and call it a day.
You got with
die,
though.
21.
Eat it.
Pass.
Dark hole.
Okay. Nova's effect.
Yeah, what does that do again?
When it's destroyed, I get to special summon a machine. Fusion from my extra deck.
Okay.
This is something I could do, but I don't think that back row is going to be... Hopefully that back row will be destructive.
Yeah, I don't like that at all, Game of
Seal. Yeah, I'm just reading it.
Set, pass.
Okay.
Triple
you took 42.
I've taken, 42. So I have 38.
That's quite much. It's something I can do, but I'm just here thinking, mate. Normal effect.
Okay, what is his effect?
I add a cyber card from my deck to my hand.
Nope, chalice.
I think this is kind of a must-do now. Galaxy Soldier effect?
Spell, okay. And he dumps one and gets another Galaxy Soldier.
Oh, shit. I realize this is not Cyber Cyber Dragon anymore.
Oh,
effect?
Is it any machine or just a Galaxy Soldier?
Galaxy Monster. But I only play Galaxy Soldier, that helps.
Fair enough. So you have 3,000 on board.
24,000.
I'll eat it. So I'm at 800. Part of the cards. That was not what I needed. Pass.
Back.
Good game.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna just play into anything. So, game three.
Game three. I'm going second. Spotlight is on you.
Is that too fast?
Set three pass.
Oh man. Draw?
Yeah.
We want fusion? Gonna warn him or anything? If MST would actually.
Nope. Go ahead and play your Seraphonite.
Actually. I actually drawed my Gymnite both games last time.
Ugh. Always fun.
Hold on, can I read Seraphonite real
just
fast?
Basically I gain
I know that. But I'm gonna skill drain you for 1,000 off me, skill drain.
That's okay.
So I have 7,000.
Don't put reckless green?
Sure. And just put one on top of your deck so that you know.
Well, I usually just grab a die and put it on two.
Okay, yeah, that's a better call. So you still got your one normal.
I know.
Just nothing on the field has an effect. Dude, skill drain is... This card is dope, man.
It's on the list for a reason.
Yeah, true that.
I have to win this turn, basically.
I was 50-50 on playing it, actually, for the longest time.
I'm always surprised by how many decks that enables.
Dude, it's ridiculous. If it was at 2, I'd play it at 2. If it was at 3, I'd play it at 3.
Powerbond?
Warning. I know, like, so I'm at 5,000 now.
Galaxy Soldier effect? It's in hand.
Yeah, I don't see why not. Go ahead.
I didn't know it was going to hurt this badly.
Okay.
The only thing I can actually go into.
Can I look at artifact? Yeah. I don't actually know what this one does. Do you want to look at the monster effect of the normal spell? Okay, well, he doesn't have an effect right now, so it doesn't matter.
Is it 1? 24?
I'm going to compulse that. I don't want to hit the 24. I've already lost 3,000 life points.
That's fine. Pass.
All right. Draw. Interrupted Kaiju Slumber. For you, not Gamma Seal, actually. Where is he? Radiant.
That's okay.
And I don't project to be going back in, so you can go ahead and cut. Oh, sorry. Is that good? And attack for 500. So you're 75. Mm-hmm. I end my turn.
Okay. It's still me at 2.
No, they don't. Well, yeah. So that's the first turn.
So, full effect. banish the special summon Cyber Dragon monster.
Okay. Sure. And you still got one turn, Reckless.
I feel like I cheated so many times in this game.
You haven't cheated at all.
Special.
Sure.
Contact Pete.
Oh, well played. Damn.
Defense because it's effect on negated.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Swing. 22. So I have 28 now.
Pass.
You're not going to believe what I just top decked.
Is it another slumber or something? Oh, beyond.
Yes.
That's fine.
No, I've got Slumber in the Grave. Put that away. Banish to get Jizuki Ryu.
Special.
Yeah, I'm gonna special him. And I got no effects to speak of, so Jizuki Ryu will attack Game Seal.
Take 11.
So what does that put you at? Because I killed Radiant for 5, I killed him for 11, so that's 16.
Okay, and then BLS will swing.
BLS will swing for Chimera Tech. I can't use his effect because of skill drain, so I will pass my turn.
Okay, there goes. I know I have enough.
Okay, wait, before, I'm DD Crowing that, before you can get started. The Cyber Dragon Core.
Okay.
Can I look at the rest of your grave?
Yeah.
Nothing to see here.
Special?
Yep.
Set one pass.
Alright. Swing.
11 again.
Yeah, so you've lost 2 11s and 1 5. 26?
Yeah.
Swing. And now you get to draw again, and you got that boy in your grave. Actually, no, I don't want that. Get him out. Pass my turn. Ooh, okay.
Attack BOS.
300, so I'm at 25 now.
Pass.
Swing. In phase, normal summon, he has no effect. So he's a sitting duck. You move.
Draw?
Yep.
Pass.
Alright. He doesn't have to shuffle into the deck because he got no effect. How much life points you got? I've taken away 26, right? Yeah, it should be 27. Normal summon. Synchro summon. Star Eater. He's such a good addition. Swing for 32.
That's fine.
And that's not game, though.
Yeah.
Your move. 32 on top of 27 is like 57.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Give me a playset.
Game is next turn, right?
If I attack you, yes. If my attack goes through.
You got this, man.
Good game, man. Dude, I thought that was an intense last game.
What really hurt me the most. I had it if you did not summon warning me at that right time.
Oh, dude, I was like, no way I'm letting that happen. You're just gonna destroy. Because you were gonna summon, what, like Cyber End or Cyber Twin?
No, this is the one I was gonna go to.
Oh, yeah. I was like, dude, that thing's gonna have double attack. It won't matter if there's a cost. He's gonna wreck me.
This is where I side against you.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You already saw two of my side choices. Fiend. Oh, you'd wrecked me if you got that out.
Yeah, I was more thinking
MSTs, yeah.
I don't have Twin Twister, that's wrong.
You don't have Twin Twister?
Do you?
Yeah, I have two.
Using them?
Yeah, unfortunately.
And just the double Game of Seal.
I wish I had double Game of Seal. I sided this guy against you, because ABCs plus one free negation would be real nice. And I also cited the light imprisoning mirrors.
Yeah.
I obviously don't main those. But that was a good game, man.
I only get one win today, but that's fine.
Well, how much time we got? We could do another one for fun.
Maybe.
One for fun, no sighting? Cool.
Beat that.
So you guys are saying that this one is just for fun?
Yeah, it's just for fun.
I'm going second.
Oh! Y'all all know my secrets now.
No, because I'll let a kaiju player go first.
In my turn.
Okay, that was nice.
Yeah, I know.
You know what, I'm just going to end this. Actually...
Do it. Do it.
There's two ways I can end this.
Let's see.
Albon?
I gotta read Rampage.
He's fantastic.
Okay, hold up. Fusion Style Plan. You don't return two spell trap cards on the field after the Fusion Fury is destroyed. Once return, send two light machine monsters. Effect Nailer.
Yeah, that's what I was worrying about.
I'm surprised Evect Failure is so good in this format.
It's maybe not, it just depends on what deck.
That's true, but I expected it to be awful.
Effect? Well,
yeah.
Reveal.
Yeah.
Pitch. Then, on summon effect.
You dumped Jisoo Kiru.
Yeah, because I have this.
Soldier, okay.
Unjo was special summon him again. Overlay?
Yep.
Nova?
Yep.
Detach to special summon that Cyber Dragon from grave.
Okay.
So, okay.
Not quite killing.
Actually, ready? 18?
Okay.
42? Powerbomb doubles its attack.
Oh, crap.
And attack effect, banish a Cyber Dragon, crunch 42.
Oh my god, well played. Alright, let's do another one for fun, and I'll go second this time.
So can I slide Vanity Swing?
Yeah, go ahead.
Nah, it's...
Why not?
This is a fun match, let's just...
Yeah, we'll just let it hang out. We're not gonna go off... We won't go off Patrick Hoban, you know about that? When he, the gin.
Yes.
Pass side out the gin! I have another one! I gotta optimize this deck whenever I go home.
The thing is that it's the fact of the kaiju. I can't just have infinity and just hope I sit on that.
Right. Oh crap. How did this not get sighted out? Okay, I gotta reshuffle. It's light imprisoning mirror. That should not be in there.
Well, just to be fair, it doesn't matter what you do because this is all I'm gonna do.
Light imprisoning mirror is in there. What the hell? How did that happen? Oh, hold up. I gotta get the normal cards back in. Okay, yeah. These are my three normals, and where'd Thunder King go off to? Well, where'd you run off to, Thunder King?
Yes, please.
There you are. Oh my god, what am I doing with my life, Robert? I ain't trying to cheat you, I promise. Alright, you can go ahead and try it.
I mean, to be fair, it doesn't matter if you draw anything really. That's all I'm gonna do.
Yeah, I know. Not like I can really get so much. Since I know you don't have Tin Twister, I feel okay about setting double face downs and passing.
Ah, this is okay. Okay.
Skill drain.
Okay. Reckless Greed.
Yep. Mind if I put the die on? There you go. Fair enough. I think it's also a lighter die. Yeah, it is.
400.
400. All right, I'll eat it.
Yeah.
All right. For you.
That's fine.
Normal?
Yeah.
Special? Overlay. Since we're just playing beatdown at this point, pain gainer. No, I'm sorry, ravenous. Citizens. Swing for 1,000.
That's cool.
Pass my turn.
Okay. Pull effect.
Sure.
I'm gonna send one to the grave anyhow with this.
You didn't draw, right? Cool. Ain't that much weaker. Balls. Okay, well, at least he has no effect. I'm okay with this.
I don't even know what that was. Power Dragon, am I going
to okay, what is that?
Add a light machine to my deck. I realize I could have got you at least a little bit.
Oh, whatever. You got this.
You took only 400. You know what I see this frog? The same two players made it up. It's like, just really think European players just suck. Why do I keep fucking getting? Well, this is something I can at least
I don't know if Ghost Ogre was a tuner.
That was a soldier. That was already in my hand.
Okay.
Attack.
Yep, 21. So I've already paid 1,000 plus the 400 plus the 21, so I've taken 35.
Okay. Got one pass.
Draw.
Have one in hand.
Okay. Vanish. Vanish.
It's okay.
Special.
Yeah.
Swing for 9.
I'm gonna try.
Okay. End phase.
End phase is destroyed.
And he gets his effect.
No, that's only when your opponent destroys it.
Oh, okay. So wait, how much have I taken? Because I took 12 there.
47.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I draw. Set one pass.
Set one, and just like you, pass.
I guess that's what.
Sure.
Well,
I'll eat that.
45 pass. Don't take the nuts.
Dark hole. And do you have a special summon target for Crush? God, I've taken a lot. How much do I have left? Because I took 12 on top of like the 47 and probably something else.
The crush direct attack.
So that's like 59, so I have 21?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. You go.
Draw. Oh my goodness, I might actually have a plan out of skill ring. Instant fusion.
Sure. Oh, Maxi.
In phase, effect, he's destroyed, so I get the popcorn, pop skill drain.
Fine.
Pass.
I think it's your grave.
Yeah. Pause is the only active thing. Well, kinda active.
Well, yeah, you could,
What time is it?
Yeah, don't know. Well, we have 8 minutes left in the round.
It's, we close in 20 minutes, right?
Pass.
$6 of your store credit to deal?
Okay.
No, that's a... This is going to seem a very weird point, but I'm going to try my best.
Good.
Activate.
What about you? I'm not going to wait on you today, so go ahead and make sure you see my phone.
Is that cool?
Yeah, go ahead.
A and the Gemini?
Yeah. Summon up Seraph. My favorite card is coming up.
Good game. Well, it actually has zero, but Brilliant Fusion.
Oh.
Pitch, it becomes a traditional attack.
Okay, well.
Do you have anything to stop me?
Nope. Yeah. Well played, man.
Well, kind of have to go now, but.
Yeah, I gotta go put my name on it and use my store credit.
Before I do.